hops up the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, XX. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up.
Hi guys, I'm Shamar Billy.
I'm Amanda Michelle.
And welcome to another episode of
Cheers to that.
Cheers! Woo-hoo! So today, y'all,
yes.
Rosé all day.
Rosé all day, hey.
Cheers. We're so freaking silly. Anyway, guys, today, obviously, we're drinking rosé from...
my favorite winery in Napa, Mum. It's delicious.
Mum's the word.
Mum. I love to go there and whisper to the grapes.
Oh, she does like that. Anyway, guys.
And they like it too.
Oh, you do? Aw. Hey, that's Aaron Toki, you guys.
Yeah.
Say hi, Aaron.
Hey.
Hi. And also in the studio we have?
We have Ashby Arciero. She is a game master and performer. We also have Yannicka Olin. She's an actor and inspirational speaker.
Mm-hmm.
And Aaron, who you briefly mentioned and waved to, and he didn't flick you off yet. That's later. He's a photographer and actor. You guys, welcome again.
We'll cheers.
Cheers.
Yes.
Why not?
Because we can.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So, speaking of photography, that's the last thing I heard. So, Aaron, mm-hmm. you're a photographer, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So tell us about that.
I started doing photography because I'm an actor and I got a camera. And I figured, why pay someone to take pictures of me when I could learn to take pictures of myself? So, I taught myself how to do headshots, which ended up into my actor friends wanting me to do headshots for them, which ended up paying my bills.
All right.
Did you charge your actor friends?
Ooh, good question.
I didn't at first. There was definitely... there's so many... I'm sure you guys have friends who have a nice camera that's like, I'm a headshot photographer now. I'll do your photos for $150. And they don't even have any clue what they're doing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I had about a year-long period of just taking photos of friends and being like, yo, you want to just... dick around and have some headshots taken of you.
Yeah.
And most people always want free headshots.
Of course.
You
want
to do what? Take pictures of me? I'll be there.
I thought you were going to say, you want to do what? Dick around? Okay, I'll be there. Well,
I'll take the pictures. You might as well do
that. Oh my God. So you also do fashion photography, right?
I do. I do fashion photography more for fun. I really like the artistic side of it.
Mm-hmm.
I've never been good at drawing or painting or like sculpting or anything. So when I started like doing fashion photography, I realized I could actually make a beautiful picture. And I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed all the sides.
I agree 100%. Fashion is art.
And then I was talking to Shamar about this earlier. We were talking about how Playboy has changed and how nowadays Playboy is more of a, like, you know, have it on your desk and someone like sees it.
I'm gonna have to subscribe.
It's nice. I honestly think nowadays that Playboy has better pictures than Vogue does in their magazines.
Yeah, Spanner Wintour.
Because they just stopped doing the like vagina
cheesy
shot.
Stuff.
Yeah, it's none of like open legs. It's all very artistic.
Mm-hmm.
Most of the time you don't even see nipple in it.
I think that has something to do with the leadership at the top, because right now there's a woman at the top of Playboy. That sounds really dirty.
Hey, whatever works!
I'm just
it sounded really dirty.
It's like a great like slogan or
yeah.
like...
there's a woman on top of Playboy. Like,
speaking of women, we have two that are in the studio.
That's correct. Let's go with Ashby.
Game Master.
Hi. What kind of title? How do you get a title like Game Master?
Hunger
like?
Games!
Nobody does.
District 13.
District 13. tribute. No, it's really fun. It's a small group, wiseguysevents.com. We do team building events. We call it Intelligent Fun. We host very small to large, awesome interactive games
nice.
With big companies. Anything from Yahoo, Google, to Honest, Jessica Alba's Honest Tea Company, to Disneyland, which is just the best. And I have the best time
nice.
Doing it. We're awesome. And I'm starting a side company called Booze Clues Party.
Ooh, side.
Yes, so www.boozecluesparty is happening, and if you have an event you want to celebrate, birthday, anniversary, occasion, reunion, whatever, and you want the entertainment provided, I will take you on a bar crawl, bar trivia.
I already started laughing, I'm like, oh boy,
game
Amanda, don't laugh.
For a few hours, and we'll have lots of fun. Now, you don't have to think think of any entertainment for your guests.
There you go. That's
okay,
cool.
You said it.
That's tough. Cheers.
Yeah, that was good.
That's
clever.
Yeah, cheers.
Sorry for laughing.
No worries. Nice. Cool. Being... We're here to have a good time.
We are having a great time. And you know who's having an amazing time? Yannicka.
Yeah, she is.
Look at her glass. Look at her glass, you guys.
She's like, yeah, well, shut the fuck up. So I'm just going
to drink. It's so good. You like it, right? Okay, good, yeah. Good. So tell us about your inspirational
speaking,
yes.
Yeah, so I'm an actress, but I also am an inspirational speaker. I lost all my hair 3 years ago to alopecia, which is an autoimmune condition. And it was through my journey with losing my hair that I realized how attached I was to my long blonde hair before. And I think it was just like through embracing that and being open about it, that vulnerability and authenticity and inspires and empowers other people by you just sharing about you.
Right.
And mm-hmm. I think also like the fact that I'm a woman, I'm in Hollywood, I'm an actress, and I lost all my hair, that, you know, it's like I wanna show people that no, you can still be doing your dream no matter what.
Yeah,
you might just need to like course correct a little bit.
Yeah, we should cheers.
We should talk. That's amazing. That is.
I mean,
amazing.
I break my nail. I don't want to go to an audition, but that's.
I feel like it's. I feel like it transcends. Like, it's not just like a woman thing. It's like I feel connected to it. Like we're not our clothes, we're not our cars, we're not our houses, we're not our hair. You know, we're people, and we have emotions inside, and. There's more to us.
I'm not just two boobs.
Yeah, we have emotions. Well, you know how people feelings. Walk around. No, but
they're inside. Who am I?
You can tell we're all actors.
I live in LA. All I have
we're all actors.
I'm only two boobs and a mouth.
Anyway.
So okay.
Good Lord. This rosé. Anyway, it's summer, y'all. It's summertime.
Summertime.
Right. And there are movies coming out.
Yes, there are. Yeah.
Is there anything out is coming out that you guys are excited about that you've already seen or would like to see?
Spider-Man was great.
Really?
It was really good.
I didn't even know that was out.
I'm in love with Robert Downey Jr. Tell your friends.
I love how they... I love
Set
how,
her up.
Sign out.
Call me.
I love how they like cast appropriately for this one, though. I think that's like really cool.
Yeah, it was well done. Yeah.
I can't wait for Atomic Blonde starring Charlize
Theron.
Yeah,
it's really
amazing. I hope it does good. I hope it does.
Wait, you're not in that movie? It says blonde.
I know.
It says
blonde.
Blonde
bitch.
It says blonde.
I feel lied to you now.
Yeah.
That Amanda's not the lead.
I know. What's going
that's
on?
That's what I thought was going to happen.
Yeah, me too.
And Shamar, you're coming out in Black Panther, right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Hello.
We should do a own movie.
Yeah.
Black Panther.
I would hella watch that, actually.
You would?
Yeah, you Black Panther.
Or new James Bond.
Oh, you know what I really want? I'm gonna totally geek out, you guys, okay? You know what I want to be? I want to be the fucking Green Ranger in the new Power Rangers movie. If they ever make a second one, I want to be the Green Ranger. Because I'm like, why can't he be black?
Yeah.
With all this hair that's hidden right now.
I want to be the lesbian ranger.
Okay.
There was one in the last one.
You can be her girlfriend.
She doesn't get a color. She's just the lesbian ranger. Her suit's
I'm not.
Vagina.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure that's what Saban was going for.
I want to be the lesbian ranger when I grow up. Sorry.
All right, that's enough rosé for you. Anyway, guys, that's our show today. I'm Shamar Khalid.
I'm Amanda Michelle.
Yannicka Olin.
And Toby.
And Ashby Arciero.
Cheers.
Cheers.